first thing everybody can do to prevent infection and to slow transmissions of COVID-19 is to reduce the risk of infecting yourself and people around you. Frequently wash hands by using soap or disinfection liquid and clean surfaces around you. When coughing or sneezing, cover mouth and nose with tissue or elbow if you have none. Only use face masks if you're taking care of sick people, otherwise it can be harmful. Eat only properly cooked meal, especially if it's meat. Avoid contacting or maintain at least 1 meter distance between you and people coughing or sneezing. Reduce smoking and other activities that weaken your lungs. Avoid touching your eyes, nose, mouth, or your face. Hand wash routine. Moisture your hands and take some soap. Spread the soap upon your hands, palm to palm. Wash the areas between your fingers by crossing them. Pay attention to nails and back of your hands. Wash your thumbs. Focus on washing wrists. Wash away the soap and dry your hands with a paper towel. If you got sick, be responsible. Stay at home and keep monitoring your temperature or other symptoms for COVID-19. Recall your latest contacts and determine if you had any with possibility infected people or you have a strong possibility to be infected. For example, if you just returned from an area with lots of COVID-19 cases. If so, call 1450, where you will get the information about how to get tested if you need it. You should organize a German speaker for translation. Otherwise, contact your doctor and isolate yourself from your neighbors. They should take over supplies and medicines for you in a safest way as possible. If your COVID-19 tests comes back positive, isolate yourself and your neighbors strictly from any contacts. You are also obliged to inform your workplace about virus positive tests, so other employers are sent home for quarantine as well. If you need help in getting goods or medicine, there is a Team Österreich service which can be reached on the following number. Use these contacts for all cases, but do not block the hotline 1450 and the emergency number 144 with general questions. If you only have mild symptoms and no contacts with confirmed infected people, just have a call with your doctor for further instructions. Keep up to date on the latest information on the COVID-19 outbreak.